Evening, guys. How are we? Hope you're ready for 75 million burpees. Oh, yes. Oh, yes. Auto-rotate on. Is that good? Are we on? Are we working? Receiving. You cannot turn your phone on my side. Okay, we're going to have to go that way. That way it is. I don't know. Hey Hayley. Right, let me make sure that's the right spot. Sorry about the portrait, guys. I can't work out how to flip it, so we're going to have to go ask it. If I'm like thin on your phone, it's never a bad thing, because it's never a bad thing. Roger, hello young man to you.
Hello.
Right, guys, we've got about 30 seconds, okay? Then we'll start getting warmed up. We've got, like I said, we've got 5 rounds, and most of it is there's a few burpees. So you've got 5 rounds, there is 3 exercises per round for the first 4, and then for the fifth round, you do pretty much all the exercises you've just done in 1 round with no rest, and it's all fun and games. It's not fun and games at all. Hello Vanita, hello Nicola, hello Tara. Didn't even say hello, I'm saying hello to you. Hey Christina. Right, water. So make sure you got water, guys, it's quite hot. Make sure you've got some sort of stepping apparatus and we will get going. Hey Steve. Right then, guys, right then. Okay, so to start with, keep the legs a little bit warmed up. Okay, if you just take it up and down the step, get the legs moving. Nice and simple. Nice and simple, guys, nice and simple. Big deep breaths, keep your chest up. Put a bit of background music on. So nice and simple, guys. Okay, if you can, increase that pace just a little bit, bring on to your toes, stepping up and down. Just trying to pick up that heart rate just a little bit. So you can use your first round, you can use round 1 as a bit of a warm-up round if you'd like to, if you're not feeling quite warm enough. Gradually try and build pace as you go through. So that theory being said, you should be the fastest on round 5. Or the slowest, that's what I would tell you. Okay, so legs. Stepping on your other leg now. I am loving your British. Good stuff, guys. Okay, side on the step. Okay, you're just going to step up and down. Abductors loose, nice and warmed up, get the knees warm. I'm pretty warm anyway. Looking over in here. It's a good thing that the gym is closed because it's pretty hot for me. Swap legs, stepping up the middle leg now. Good. Keep going. Love yourself, right, guys. Okay, if you can, on your toes. Both feet on and off the step, on the calves a little bit, on and off like so. Okay? So right there. Lovely, jumping. Keep that going. Good stuff, whatever you're back. Just tuck the toes in the step, swing the arms. Keep the upper body moving a little bit. Stretching up. You should be feeling just that little bit warm now, getting the shoulders moving, getting the arms moving. Big circles with the arms. And change direction. Lovely. Good stuff. Okay, right, guys, so round 1. Okay, your first exercise is going to be a side squat. Okay, so start moving there. And then followed by pendulum, which is basically a press-up position. Your feet are together, and it's side to side. Okay, keeping that core engaged again. We're going to do it 4 times. Okay, with varying rests, apparently. We'll see. And then followed by your burpees. Okay, after we do 4. So once you're ready, get on your step. Okay, I want 1 foot on, 1 foot off. deep breath. Keep that chest up. We're going to drop the hips down, drop these slow over to the other side, okay?
Thank you.
Okay, guys.
Two, one.
guys, good. Traveling side to side. We're there. And walking hands. Okay.
How are we doing? Are we all good? I'm not.
Side taps! Go, 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 go! Push, 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 push! Up on toes! Flash your feet! Push, push, push! Walking hands! Walking hands! Go! Down! Up! Down! Up! Down! Up! Down! Up! Down! Up! Down! Up! Down! Once again, guys, once again. Then we're going to burpees, and that's round three done. Push, push, good, down, walking hands,
seconds rest.
Holy Father. Touchdown. Inside yourself. Tap. And sprint. Tap. Sprint. Tap. And up the arms. Very good. And scissor bites. Press up position. And go. Out. 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 Shoot your hips down. Start inside yourself. And tap. 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 Ready to go.
Three, two, one. 15 seconds left.
exercises. Back to back. I'll demonstrate first and next one. Just four exercises. Side to the plank. Let's go. Push, 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 push. Side squats, yeah? Here we go.
give me a minute. Grab some aqua, sip it, bend down.
Just keep moving about. Get on top of your breathing.
Try not to sit down, especially because it'll probably be on like your sofa or something. You want to get started then. Never get it out. Not that I know, obviously.
Nothing to see you.
Okay guys, so that's the end of the HIIT step workout, HIIT step workout. So we run through a few stretches. Okay, just stretch your for a bit.
Start with your calves, stand on your step, or stairs, whichever you're on. Okay, one foot on the step, the other, set the heel off, push that heel down to the floor, drive down with the heel. Stretch out that.
Yeah, everything's done.
So legs,
same again guys, stretch out the calves.
Chest up, push the heels down, hold that stretch. I hope that was a better quality video than the old phantom tactic, Insta portrait. Good stuff guys, take your feet off, left heel on your step, bend the right knee, straighten that left leg, okay, hinge forward at the hips, stretch out your arms, hamstrings and your calves, pull them hard. So exhale again.
Good stuff, guys. Well
done. Foot on the back. Stretch up the quads. As you can see, my appearance may have changed from lockdown, my cool down hasn't. They broke from trying to fix it. Take an arm across, stretch out the shoulders. Sup arms.
I'm not sunburned, by the way. This is just because of the training. I definitely didn't get sunburned on the weekend. You still see my tan lines? Ooh, look at them. Boom. Stretch out the triceps.
Hope you all enjoyed it, guys.
Sup arms. No words, Vanita. No words. And Roger, we'll probably do some more burpees on the dumbbell hit on Wednesday. I know you really like them. Good stuff, guys. Give yourselves a little shake out. Go and grab yourself a shower, grab yourself some food. Okay. I shall see you all on Wednesday, same time. Dumbbell hit, that's what I meant to say. And that is all from me. Have a nice day, guys. Cheers.